a country singer's Facebook post is going viral. What she thought was a migraine turned out to be a stroke. Shelley Wright posted Friday that she went to a doctor last year. She thought she had a migraine for 3 days, but doctors confirmed she actually had a stroke. Wright is famous for songs like Shut Up and Drive. She's now 49 years old and says she's sharing her story now with women everywhere. She's encouraging women not to ignore warning signs from their body.